I'm gonna drink with him. I don't give a fuck what none of y'all say. I miss Beau. He miss Beau. We drinking, yeah. Goddamn. We do it later on tonight. I'm glad all y'all came out here. Beau is a good friend, man. Beau is a person that came to me when I didn't have nothing and told me I'll give you whatever you need that I can help you with, and he made me the man that I am today. My own dad told me tonight, I'm proud of you, son. And I'm just going, I'm here for you. And he's not here right now. He's here to be a humble mom. Y'all know how that
is. He's here.
I love you, Dad. I love you so much. I'm Beau's mom, Beau's dad. They're great people. I don't care what you've ever heard about any of them. They're great people, man. Y'all can think I'm fucking crazy if you want, but Beau still talks to me, and he's fucking amazing to me. I can talk for hours, man, but we don't have all night. And here's Jordan, and you can talk to Craig, whoever else. If you want to say something about Beau, say it yourself, say it out loud. Beau made this shit happen.
We love you, Beau!
Man, and I miss you, and I'm gonna be a good man. I'm gonna make you, me, your brother, your whole family, my family, everybody proud.
Can I get lights towards the crowd right here? I want to see everybody out here. Can we get any lights out here?
Come on,
Carson,
make it happen.
Carson, come on. There we go. Yeah. Everybody in this fucking room who knew Beau, raise your fucking hand right now. This is, look around you. This is what you call fucking family and friends. Yeah. This is what you call family. Whoever knew Beau was family no matter what. So we're here on this day, this honor, to rock out for Beau.
Yeah.
Let me put a better term. Let's rock out with our cocks out, guys. That's great. One more thing, Beau's family, I love you all, Will, love you, Beau, I love you, bro, always be here.
Yeah,
everybody who's in this place, even if I don't fucking know you, I love all y'all.
Yeah.
Yeah. Tell me some of y'all don't, that don't matter, we're here for Beau. We're here for Beau, man. I don't know what more I can say, you guys told me how to say, man. You know, I thought, Beau is a friend, he was a brother, he was a memory that will never fade. I want to thank Hooligans for making sure that shit won't fucking happen, man. Let's hear one for Hooligans, let's hear one for Brian Misty Wolf. This is his fucking home away from home, man, and no matter what, anyone here that knew and loved him, man, we can all come here, we can all look at any part of this fucking building and just be like, you know what, Beau is here, he had a good fucking time while he was here, he made our lives better, he made everything better, man. Let's hear one more time for Beau.
Yeah!
No doubt, Beau is here.
Yeah!
But Beau is here with us fucking tonight. And he's even telling me, we loaded in plenty of bands here. And Beau's fucking telling me, why the fuck are you fucking sobbing, dude? We're supposed to be drinking, motherfucker. We're supposed to be partying the fuck out. But you know what? I'm gonna tell you guys a story that I wasn't gonna fucking tell.
Tell it!
We were out here, loaded, trying to pull in the back of fucking Hooligans, and there was an alligator back there. And I was throwing fucking pebbles. Well, Beau was the one motherfucker that pulled up a fucking boulder and swung three times. Backwards to throw that fucking boulder out to the alligator. Well, guess what happened? That alligator sunk under the fucking ground. And you see three fucking loaders of Hooligans running out. And that alligator was no longer to be seen.
So
for that alligator and for me, he is here with us tonight. He ain't up there. He's here right now. And he's telling everybody, if you're here for Beau, guess what? Don't dare shed a tear tonight.
That's right!
Don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare. Because he's telling all of you, be happy. There's money to be spent at the bar. What the fuck are you being, like, sad for? We have drinks to drink. Let's do it. Because Beau is here with us tonight, and he's saying to all of us, be happy.
Yeah!
Right? Yeah! Be there we go.
And I got one more thing I want to say. I can make all what he said real short. I don't see any of y'all without a smile on your face, because Bo would do anything and put any smile on your face. Problems for 2 hours.
Yeah,
and we had an appointment just so you wouldn't feel as bad when you walked away. He would flirt with a fat girl just to see the smile. So I want to see every one of you with a big fucking grin. Everyone that's here working tonight, every beer that gets bought is going to Beau. Make sure you guys do check out the silent raffle. You gotta fill out the little card, put your last name, your first name on there, and win some great stuff to trade guitars. Lots of shirts, CDs, signed symbols from Mushroom Head. It's all kinds of stuff. So that all goes to Beau, so make sure you guys check that out and help participate.